10-second Tom is a fictional character from the movie 50 First Dates. He has a unique condition called anterograde amnesia, which makes him forget everything that happened in the previous 10 seconds. This means that every 10 seconds, Tom's memory resets, and he starts over as if he is meeting people for the first time. Despite this challenge, Tom remains friendly and cheerful, making him a lovable character in the film.